little bit of both. I always have a couple restaurants that I want to go to, a couple hikes or nature walks or things like that that are on my list. But I actually find that it is really nice to go on social media when you get to a place and just search up the city's hashtag, and you will discover so much about that city that you can go get into, things that are not on the travel guides. It's kind of like insider information about wherever you are. So I love to do that.
Do you find when you do that, like the whole nature of that is you're looking for the places that are really popular. Is it super crowded where you're going, or do you mind that, or like?
No, not necessarily. You know, sometimes when you go someplace new, you just have to be okay with being a tourist. You know what I mean? Like, I'm in Rome, I'm going to go see the Colosseum, and I know there's going to be a lot of people there.
Fair enough.
You know, but I love to find a little hole in the wall.
It's hard to find the off season at the Coliseum, I suppose.
That's true.
Yeah, typically very busy there.
Maybe winter, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know.